of our car.
Hello, Dash, down in a 1 and 2. A little bit of contact. Jesse Smith almost got hooked up around in front of traffic. They stay single file. Now Oliver to the outside bumper of Smith. They're going to play bumper cars out of turn number 4. Who's going to be your race leader? Give it to Peter Silly by a fender right in front of Troy Burkhart down in a 1 and 2.
Two stock car veterans going at it. Troy Burkhart, the new race leader. Peter Silly going to give a little shot to the shorts down the back straight away. Off into 3 and 4. Yutterman, Taylor Burkhart, and Jesse Smith. That's your top 5 as they fan out. 3 wide out of turn number 4. Burkhart, Peter Silly, Yutterman, the top 3 across the line to turn number 1.
That time by only a tenth of a second distance between Burkhart and Peter Silly. Your gap between the front two runners has now Ali start to run away with that lead. Yutterman in the distance now going to get battled off with Burkhart. That's the other Burkhart, the 250 and Taylor.
Still a great battle up here for the race lead. Down the front straightaway they go. You got the 25X of Troy Burkhart up top. Now he'll go down to the bottom of the racetrack. You got the 25V Mike Peter Silly in hot pursuit. Looks looking to the inside. We'll see how it fans out. Down the back straightaway they run. Off into 3 and 4. Troy Burkhart still the race leader. Peter Silly, Taylor Burkhart, Yutterman, and Smith. That's still the top 5. Troy Burkhart continues to lead here at the Bob City Raceway Bloomer.
A little bit of a moment there in the 1 and 2. You got to watch Troy Burkhart now as he goes down to the bottom. Oh, trouble out.
15 to go.
More thankfully, we have windows, or the guy sitting right in front of us would have got a nice little shampoo ear wash. All right, back to racing action we go. Green flag back in the air, 5 laps down, 15 to go. Burkhart, not so gentle. He's going to go and take that race lead down into 1 and 2, but he brings Peter Silly and Tathan right in tow with him out of turn number 2.
Troy will pedal it up off the bottom of turn number 2, down the back straightaway, right to the bottom of 3 and 4. Most of the time, you can see the crew starting to wide out, but after the intermission of the track crew is putting down some moisture, you can see everybody trying to get down right around the tires here up the speedways. Here comes Tate, the 250 to the inside, and Peter Silly looking for a father-son 1-2 off of turn number 2, but Peter Silly able to take that position still off of turn number 3.
3 wide for a moment further. Peter Silly. Peter Silly gonna go and get the momentum on the top shelf. He'll get the run, get the spot back, but Burkhart's still right there to the inside quarter panel of Burkhart. Excuse me, for Peter Silly for that second spot. Burkhart with the run on the bottom shelf. He'll go and try to slide up on Peter Silly. Shoves him up a little bit. Slide job. Can Burkhart clear him? No. Peter Silly. Burkhart going at it for second.
All this going on. The 37 of Rogers. He's still on a side by side between Chris and Homer and the 38 of the Quinn Yarman. Took a free line to the outside. That moved him up into your pod. Down the front straightaway is the Stallion trying to put his sights on the 25P of Peter Silly. That's for the third spot as you got Peter Silly up to the top shelf of Tate one more time. Down the back straightaway off into 3 and 4. These two put on a fantastic show here for a second and third. Micah Gosher cross flags in the air halfway home. Troy Burkhart, Taylor Burkhart, Mike Peter Silly still storm off in the turn.
Taylor Burkhart, the 250, trying to go up and maybe get one better finishing position. I mean, a battle with his father. Troy going to try and hang on to that top spot. He is working a masterclass tonight here at the Raceway Park. Peter Silly still in third, getting up on that right rear, getting the left front tire up in the air. That's Jason Rogers in fourth. The Utterman back in mid. Burkhart now with a little bit of a bobble on the bottom of turn number 2. Going to bring him back to the front bumper of Peter Silly. Burkhart down the back straightaway. Now within a car lane. Here goes Peter Silly. He'll go to the bottom. one more spot to gain on.